She was very, very vulnerable. You know what I mean? Something had to happen. But murder? No.
You don't think she did it?
Absolutely not. You see, I knew about Elsie and Rick Chambers right from the beginning.
What's your name?
Elsie.
I've seen you around here for a long time, but I never could get my nerve up to ask what your name was. I've been taking care of my wife for a long time, you know?
What's the matter?
Heart. Caring for somebody that's sick. That ain't living, I can tell you that. You want to dance?
Sure.
You hate that. You just want to get away from it all. And I'm going to have to come up with some money real fast. You need a safe place to put your mother. If I don't come up with money fast, I'm going to lose you. If you're thinking about cutting me out, I'll kill you.
I knew that.
I can't lose Elsie. I've spent my entire fucking life taking care of you. I deserve better.
I love you.
Get a fucking run.
He wants me dead. That way he can be with you. But I don't want to meet him. Dave, I was hoping you'd help me get him out of my life somehow.
You can still do that. Take the insurance straight now?
I have four. Maybe send mine first. The insurance man lined up on his own, so perhaps your husband should have an increase on his too. Okay.
Thread of DNA taken from a single human blood cell. We will forge a new warrior.
It began as a secret experiment.
It'd take a long time for something this perfect to just turn up.
A search for the perfect DNA.
Sorry, but I need to take some blood.
But their quest to create the ultimate weapon.
That's all he is, a brilliant design. There's no more heart and soul inside of him than there is in a Patriot missile.
Uncovers a genetic flaw.
When do I get to go home?
A cloning error, connecting him to an innocent man.
Blacked out and hallucinated at 60 miles an hour.
You do not have a brain tumor.
Yeah, I think I might have something very, very serious.
Implanting the killer with a new agenda.
Our boy has gone AWOL.
What is that doing here?
We need it.
To find the family that was never his.
Oh, he's definitely on the map.
Daddy's coming home.
And destroy his double, Stephen Baldwin.
That'd be some kind of an episode. A robot or a clone? Who's behind all of this?
James Colbert.
Everything you do here, everything you've ever done here, is the property of Austin Industries.
Julie Warner.
God, tell me what's going on.
A $200 million top secret contract, and you took the wrong test tube?
From the Dean Koontz chilling bestseller.
This is like my head.
Locking out.
This blood coagulates at over 10 times the normal rate.
They designed him.
Merry Christmas, Sam.
They gave him life.
Why do you look like me?
God.
Now, they have to stop him. Mr. Murder.
A rich and powerful man.
I will not renegotiate. I'll force him to sit out his contract. You got it?
A smart and independent woman.
This is where you're gonna get the most bang for your buck.
Together.
Are you willing to go for Rook?
What are you talking about?
Getting married.
They could have it all.
Here's to the start of a most profitable relationship.
But
we never got a prenuptial agreement for someone in my situation. That's just unheard of.
Art, get off me! I have some rights too.
You have a one-night stand? You think you deserve half of everything I own?
It gets very violent.
Oh, boy.
In a moment of weakness.
It's okay.
I can't go back.
It's okay. Dottie, you stop seeing her immediately or you're a dead man. You got it?
In the heat of passion.
I think she's been cheating on me with this yummy divorce lawyer she's been talking to behind my back.
On a hot summer night.
Lady,
Yes, sir.
Sir, would you mind telling me your relationship to Mrs. Brooks?
I'm her attorney.
It's convenient.
Everything is about to change.
Why did you have to come here? Was it killing him enough?
Now.
And get your hands off of me.
You have the right to remain silent.
I didn't do anything.
You at least have a confession from a professional killer who claims that you and Richard hired him to murder your husband.
The whole world is watching.
We will show you meticulously planned mosaic of murder.
The mansion.
He was always screaming at her, throwing things.
The defendants.
Certainly raised some doubts about Art's character.
Absolutely. The crusading prosecutor.
Two lovebirds figure they'd kill rather than be killed and then pocket $100 million for their troubles.
The relentless detective.
I got things to talk. The case is solved and you're gonna get two high profile convictions.
The most explosive murder trial of the century.
The entire government case is based on the word of a despicable lowlife named Vincent DeVille.
But who is guilty?
Those two were behind this whole thing from the get-go.
You're a liar!
Control your client.
Who is innocent?
Something very strange is going on here.
And who is going to take the fall?
Our only hope is for you to be acquitted and then work for my release.
This is Matt.
No!
Erica Eleniak, Brian Wimmer, Stephen Macht, Christopher Darden, and Barry Boswick.
Did you hire Vincent DeVille to kill Arthur Brooks?
You better run, Kelly. You understand me?
Terrifying possibility the world has ever known.
No living thing will be left alive on Earth.
And what happens next?
Silo, which is located 27 miles south-southwest of Colorado Springs, was taken over this morning at 5:07 a.m.
will change the future of planet Earth.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have 43 hours to get these birds in the sky.
Your father and a group of mercenaries are sitting 200 feet below the ground. They have several nuclear missiles ready to launch, and we're running out of time.
The threat is real.
You have to either allow my father to fire missiles at Nemesis, or do it yourself.
There is no way that I would risk nuclear war based on this insanity.
And this is no drill.
I need control over the Hubble telescope. If you don't give me the Hubble, I will be forced to launch the missiles blindly.
It's this government's policy not to negotiate with terrorists.
They're gonna kill you and everyone else in there with you!
Something greater is at work here, Captain.
The primary targets of an airstrike be the launch control center.
No, the skeptics.
They all say the asteroid is going to miss the Earth by 500,000 miles.
True believers.
I did not work for the last 5 years to lose one human being.
And patriots.
Where do you think you're going?
I don't know if she's right or wrong, but I'm not willing to take the chance.
Must join forces and come together.
Sometimes you just have to listen to your heart.
Because it will take all of them to intercept the Nemesis.
Bernard's comet is going to split, and the larger fragment is going to collide into the asteroid.
And rescue a planet.
Collision threw it off its orbit.
Prepare yourself.
Nemesis is going to hit the Earth in 32 minutes.
The countdown has begun.
We are going hot. I repeat, we are going hot.
And for planet Earth, time is running out.
Sorensen just launched.
Connie Selica, Ed Marinaro, Marsha Warfield, Kent McCord, and William Devane. Cosmic Shock.